all been there. Your mom tells you that you're fat. Your friend thinks that your hair doesn't go with your face. Your neighbor is telling you that you shouldn't go for that career because it doesn't make you money. Trust me, it's Chinese New Year right now, and I just met a lot of relatives who has a lot to say about what I do, how I look, and all that. They don't come from a bad place, but it does get annoying. Trust me, I know. It's one thing to worry about or think about what people has to say about us, and it's another thing when it's in their head, when we don't know what they actually think about us. You get a look from your colleague and you start wondering, is she mad at me? Did I do something wrong? Do I look fat today? We have all these thoughts going on in our head and we start stressing about what to do or how to react or what not to do. It is so stressful that we have to always guess what people are thinking about us. But girl, today I am here to tell you a good news, which is you don't really need to think about what people think about you. You don't really need to care about it. Most of the times when you are thinking about that, you are looking at them and you are wondering, what are they gonna say? What are they thinking? You're like overthinking it. At the back of their head, they might be wondering, what should I have for dinner today? What time is my bus that I'm supposed to catch? Or they might be thinking about what you're thinking about them. This happens very often in the gym when people are too afraid to go to the gym because they are worried about how they look in the gym. Whether they look really weak or they don't know how to use the machine and people are gonna laugh at them. But chances are when you are at the gym, you are focusing at yourself. Other people who are at the gym, they are also wondering, am I using this machine right? Am I lifting this enough? Like they are focusing on themselves. So my first tip for you to not care about what people think is to remind yourself that you are probably overthinking it and that people are very likely to be focusing on themselves and not you. Okay? And if you think that this is impossible, that people are definitely gonna think about you and care about you, then I have a question for you. Do you always care about people and judge people for what they do? If your answer is yes, then I have to tell you to stop judging people. Chances are you are always caring about what people do and judging them. That's why you have them in your mind, and that's why you are wondering what they are thinking about you back. So if you stop judging people and if you stop minding people's business and focus on yourself, you are going to forget that these people exist. Okay, maybe not to that extent, but you are gonna forget about these people and what they are thinking about you. You get what I mean? If you stop judging or caring about people, you forget about them and you don't care about what they think about you. Whatever it is, you have to remember that your success, your results, your goals, your achievements, they are based on your action. They are not based on what other people think. What your mom thinks about your career, what your neighbor thinks about, you know, the money that you're making, they don't matter. They won't affect how you actually work hard. They won't affect the process of getting to your own success. What they think, they're all external factors. And whatever you are trying to achieve, whether it's your dream, your goals, if you are moving towards them, you got it. You have to own what you're doing. You have to own what you want, what your life is, okay? Among my friends, they know that I'm probably the one who don't give a f the most among them. And it took me a while to get here. It's not an easy journey. It took me a while, but if I didn't do it 2 years ago, I wouldn't have started this YouTube channel. And if I didn't start this YouTube channel, I wouldn't be improving my editing skills to where I am today, and I wouldn't be so confident in speaking to you. I am hella proud of myself for standing here talking to you today, and I don't care what people think. I might get a hate comment down there saying like, hey, you suck. But really, that doesn't matter because if I care about that, I'm gonna get upset and I'm gonna like, you know, just stop making videos and I wouldn't grow that way. That's not how I want to grow. So, yeah, I guess my task for you today is to find something that you have been wanting to do, but you are worried of what people are gonna think. I want you to find that thing and start from that thing from now. You don't have to just, bam, not care about everything today, but I want you to start slow, find something and start from there. That's all I have for you today. If you really enjoyed this episode and if you really liked what I said, be sure to drop me a comment and let me know about it. And if you want to see more of this motivational or videos that are great for your personal wellness and your development, be sure to subscribe to this channel. I hope you have a great, great day. And hey, stop caring about what people think, okay? I'll see you in my next one. Bye!